And more breaking news in Lancaster County. A police incident remains active in Elizabethtown. You're looking at a live picture there. It's in the parking lot of a shopping complex on South Market Street. The coroner is on the scene. We will have more information for you as it becomes available on that incident.